Bear.
It's YouTube!
A secret location.
YouTube secret concert?
Supposed to be a surprise, did not remain a secret very long.
And a surprise concert. You're about to be.
Yeah! Thank you!
All right, so you see the spot?
Yeah, show me away.
Up you go.
The city's always felt so close to us, and this is our way of starting our album, kicking off, you know, how Dismantle and Tonk Bomb, right in here in the city. We call it the City of Blinding Lights, and it's kind of a cool way to say we're back.
MTV is putting on a concert under the Brooklyn Bridge.
We're gonna play under the bridge if the cops will allow us. You know, any moment they can come along and just pull the plug.
There's actually a video shoot right now. They're starting up at 126th and 3rd. They're shooting their new video called All Because of You. The band's on a flatbed truck, and they're coming all the way down through the city. They have a whole route, kind of a parade route.
Outside, it was just like, whoa!
All of a sudden, I come downstairs to get lunch, and there is everybody up there. It was crazy. It was awesome. Everyone was freaking out. I mean, that's what New York's all about.
On a flatbed truck in Times Square.
This is insane. I can't believe it's you two on the streets of New York. Amazing. Look at the thousands of people running down the street.
Don't tell anyone though, it's a secret.
There's been a lot of rumors, but this is a confirmation. If you're a huge U2 fan, you're gonna wanna be in Brooklyn at 3 p.m. today.
We're opening up the gates and loading in the fans.
Brooklyn side of the Brooklyn Bridge, they're fixing to throw a free concert at 4:30. I'm on my way there.
we've been writing love songs to the city, and it was like, we got one back today. Amazing.
The rock band U2 rolled into Brooklyn today for what was billed as a secret concert.